I need to see you in the hall, please.
You're failing my class.
I had like a 93 yesterday.
Well, you're not giving enough effort. You failed your major grade, your test. You failed the test, and you didn't make corrections.
And I'm not able to bring it back up.
I don't know. You're going to have to show some effort. Maybe you can come in before school and get some corrections done. Okay.
Lexi, I need to talk to you. Yeah. I'm sorry. But we're gonna have to break up. I think I'm just too good for you. Now get out of my face.
What? Today in gym, not really doing anything, so y'all can just play whatever. Volleyballs are over there, basketballs are over there.
Now I have to go to this teacher.
The worst day ever.
The worst day for you? Please. After all the stuff I've been through today, you should not be the one talking.
I'm so tired of the whole day.
He checked for yard.
What happened?
Well, he got hit in the face with a dodgeball.
Registration. I don't know.
We've been passed out for like an hour.
If she's going to stay or she's got a room, I don't know.
Nothing much.
Okay, cool. I was just wondering. I have this idea. What is it about? Just a bunch of stuff. I don't know.
Hey, Lexi.
Hey, I remember you. You were in my dream and you broke up with me.
Wait, what? What do you mean I was in your dream and I broke up with you?
Oh, right. You got hit on the head. Are you okay?
Yes.
Well, hey, are we still on for the movies tonight? I thought we were. Okay.
Lexi, there you are. You forgot your report card. Okay.
I got told that I was full.
No, you didn't.
To me, it looks like you have all A's. Thank you.
No problem.
Guys, we're playing dodgeball in gym today.
We are?
Oh, not again.